Excuse me, geez, I wonder if you heard about all the bad ground beef that's going around lately. You know, might be wise to have that burger tested, you know, before you bite into it, you know.
How would I test that?
Well, I'm kind of an expert, actually. You know, I just need a small portion of that, you know, and I can tell you whether or not that's good or bad, you know.
Oh, you know what? I'll just take my chances, friend. Thank you.
Okay, Bill. Suit yourself. A lot of luck. Best of luck. Say, excuse me, I was wondering if you kids had heard about all that tainted burger beef that's going around lately.
Oh, yeah, I read about that.
Yeah, it was on TV.
Ooh, that is a relief. You see, I'm a volunteer inspector, you know, and it's all free of charge, of course, but, you know, you want me to test those burgers for you, make sure they're not tainted, you know, let's not alarm everybody else.
You think there's something wrong with our burgers?
Well, you know, you never know. Let's not alarm anybody, but I'm saying it's always wise to approach a burger with the assumption that a burger could be tainted. You know, it's a smart move, the money move, I think. Now, what have you got on this one here?
Ketchup and onions.
Uh-huh. What's over there?
Well, I got the works. Ketchup, mustard, pickles, onions.
Yeah, I think that's more of a test, actually. Let me just have a little taste here.
You gonna let him take a bite of your sandwich?
No, it's not a big bite. It's just a little bit of a sliver here. Oh, yeah. Well, you got lucky with that one. That's a good burger. You're very lucky with that one. Very good. Very good.
Do you do fries?
Well, we're not supposed to, but we're trained, you know. But a little bit of salt. That's all. You got the filet of fish? No, that's all right. Never mind. Excuse me. I'm a kind of a freelancer with the Clinton administration sacrifice team. Some of us are out here testing burgers, make sure nothing's tainted or anything like that for contamination or something like that.
Well, you're too late because they already started eating it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Well,
it tastes great.
I wish the problem was that simple. Do you see what the media's saying? Turns out burgers now have got to be cooked to 140 degrees, you know. Problem is we got a whole new set of grilling recommendations now. Let me just take a look at her here.
Oh, God. You shouldn't have done that.
Well, rules are rules, you know. It's just going to be in there a few seconds, you know. But actually, you know, the temperature seems to be right, but you don't want to rely on just the visual, you know. Let me just slice a little something up here, there. When I first looked at it, I thought, geez, is that E. coli bacteria or not, you know, but can't. You'll live, probably. I don't know what the heck you're talking about. That is a perfectly fine hamburger, adequately cooked and everything else. I mean, for this hour of the night, anyway, like I'm saying. For a night burger, that's very good, I'm saying to these people.
Get out of here, now.
Is there some sort of a problem?
Just get out of here, move it, go.
Well, you know, I'm volunteering for something, you know, for the public good, and this is the kind of response you get from people. It's a pretty sad night in this country. Oh, jeez, my stomach. I think I was mistaken about that last sample I tried. Oh, gee. Oh, yeah. It feels like food poisoning to me, I think. You better call a priest.
All right.
No, a Greek Orthodox priest, please. I think that last hamburger was cooked on too low a flame.
Come on.
No, it's just like in the article. It's a strange tingling sensation. It's spreading.
Oh. Come on,
buddy. I don't know. Maybe.
Don't do this.
It's spreading. It's spreading.
Don't do this to us. Come on.
No,
please.
Look, I'd feel a little better if you could, you know, fix me up with, you know, 32 ounces of cola or something like that. You know.
You'll get out of here if I give you a cola?
Yeah, well, you know, I'll just sit for a second with a cola and maybe a large fry. You know, large fries and maybe one of those double bacon cheese with the, you know. I like it kind of rare, actually, a little on the pinky blue side, okay?